Ted, just a couple for you. He had a kind of schedule. Sounds very strange to me. He was busy? Or he... You were talking about the...
Ah.
Yeah, he had a kind of schedule. Just, I think he was busy.
He was busy.
Yeah. Or he had some... He had a prior commitment.
Yeah.
So a lot of times in that situation, Koreans sometimes use the word appointment. But even that is sounds a little bit unnatural. Appointment is, I would not say that. He was busy is the easiest way to say it. And he's...